Turning now to local news tonight. De Pere enters phase one of that city's West Side Comprehensive Plan. It's an opportunity for the community to provide their input on various subjects. The first is parking for downtown. And as Local 5's Eric Richard shows us, parking is an important factor.
And now we are doing a 10-year update for the future of the city, for the entire city.
There is movement on a project in West De Pere connected to the city's comprehensive plan, which was adopted in 2004.
As part of this project, the city is working with Smith Group consultants to understand not only the comprehensive plan for the city, but also create a master plan vision for the west side of our downtown.
De Pere is the second largest community in Brown County and has had plans to revitalize the area.
In 2017 and 2018, the city underwent a master planning project for the east side of downtown, which was then called the Cultural District Master Plan.
And city officials say with a comprehensive plan, it is vital to get the community's input.
Parking's an important issue for any downtown, and we're no different. So we're trying to solicit feedback from residents and businesses to get some understanding of what they think of the parking in downtown De Pere.
The online survey will be ongoing.
We're always here to serve the residents and businesses, so this is a chance for the businesses and residents to speak out and offer their input.
The comprehensive plan has a window of 20 years. In De Pere, Eric Richards, Local 5 News.